what you found. Your pilot will be here as soon as you talk to Tom. We cannot believe the news of the super freighter. Something must be done. You must speak with Tom immediately. Your doctor friend is here, down in the infirmary. Now the hard work begins. Tom must find a cure for the virus. Tom is pleased about the files you found.
Looks like we all made it.
And just in time. I hear Simons had me on his blacklist.
Maybe so. I'm glad that you're safe.
I slipped out right after your escape. Security was a shambles, so I brought you a little something from the supply closet.
You didn't have to take that kind of risk.
It was worth it, trust me. They gave me a funny look in customs, but I managed to bring over an augmentation upgrade canister.
Isn't that sensitive technology?
I just told them that I do business with VersaLife. VersaLife seems to be a magic word in Hong Kong.
Well, thanks. Now hang tight for a while. UNATCO will be looking for you.
Gunther went berserk after you escaped. Smashed up the cell block pretty bad. I had to sedate him. I'm gonna stay in Hong Kong until this all blows over. I've had my excitement for the year. And to think, I interviewed at VersaLife. I could have had a job in one of those labs. Thanks for getting me out of UNATCO. I'm going to stay in Hong Kong until this all blows over.
Ivan had a close call getting out of UNATCO, but I'm sure glad he made a break for it. I think he'll have a longer lifespan helping Tong out at the operating theater. What a load of data you brought in. A lot to study. I don't know how Tong expects to find a cure. It's not even a real virus. It's kind of a hybrid of viral proteins and nanomechanical machine parts. A long body like a dragonfly. Sockets built into the shadow. Saucer-shaped modules plugged in here and there. A general-purpose device of some kind. Very customizable. Infection would be a ludicrously simple task for such a complicated machine. Ambrosia turns out to be one of the saucer-shaped modules, a hardware lock of some kind. It couldn't replicate the Ambrosia functionality, but to actually destroy the nanovirus, I don't know. You go after that shipment, I'll help Tom. You go after that shipment, I'll help Tom.
Not believe the rules of that.
your sense of humor.
Humor?
The Illuminati stuff. I was risking my life in there.
No joke, Mr. Diddley. They're quite real. Though not as powerful as they were at the beginning of the century. I know a few of the former leaders.
Like Stanton Dower?
Yes. Plus Beth Duclair, Morgan Everett. Most of them in Paris, I understand.
What do they have to do with Majestic 12?
A question for Dower. I will contact him in New York. Hopefully he will agree to meet you.
What about a hacker named Daedalus?
A valuable informant. He sent me one of the codes I needed to find that super freighter.
A super freighter? That's enough virus to infect a continent.
Your pilot is landing in the courtyard. Find out and see if he knows where the ship is going or how we can stop it. In any case, it is time you left Hong Kong. There is word of a UNATCO agent searching for you here. A German, they say. Augmented.
Tell your people not to tangle with him. I'll deal with him myself. Do you have what you need to synthesize a cure?
The data you recovered should provide an answer. In time.
I also destroyed the universal constructor they were using to manufacture the virus.
A universal constructor? I should have known.
But I did it on the advice of the hacker, Daedalus. Who is he really? Alex says he may be an AI, part of an old government program.
An AI? But what occurred to me? But more likely it is cover for a real human being.
But who?
A powerful man, we must assume. I don't like mysteries. But at least, he appears to be on our side.
I don't like mysteries either.
Your friend Jock is waiting in the courtyard. Daedalus, that sounds very familiar. I wish your brother was here. He would see that he was wrong about you. My guess is that Majestic 12 is a faction of the Illuminati, which did away with its parent. All I know is that something terrified Dowd and Everett. Once two of the most powerful people on Earth, now the old Illuminati heads are afraid even to be seen in public. Be careful in New York. They'll be waiting for you. I wish your brother was here.
To dig up Stanton Dowd?
Yeah, you know him?
I heard a few things. I think Harley Philbin knows how to contact him. I always thought Philbin was pulling my leg about the Illuminati, though.
I guess we'll find out when we get to New York. Let's not waste any time.
Philbin is in the area. Tom will tell you more. Looks like UNATCO brought in a lot of armor. Be careful down there, JC. We think Philbin is in the area. Tom will tell you more.
No time to waste. You need to get to the Underworld Tavern and make contact with Harley Philbin. He is one of
Texans left to hide. The bots shoot anything that don't have a uniform. Saw one of the bots cut down an old lady in her groceries. Man, that ain't right. Not too many places left to hide.
Why'd you come back? Your Natco's got every cop in New York after you.
Unfinished business.
So you finally wised up and joined the NSF.
I don't know if I've joined anything, except maybe the people.
Good enough. You know where you stand. It's because people don't know they can pick a side that the government has so much power.
I've got to get moving. Have anything you want to sell?
Sure. Something you might like. An assault shotgun and some Savo rounds. I also have some lambs. I'll give you the whole box of fodder for $3,500.
Never mind. I'll take the five lambs for $3,500.
Tell you what, I'll throw in another one for free if you promise to frag some ATF for me.
Anything you say. I'll give you $7,500 for the assault shotgun.
Smart man. You won't find a better weapon for tight quarters.
Some Sabot rounds for $750.
Expensive, but worth the price. You clean me out. Come back later. Maybe I can dig up something else for you. Don't let anyone see you when you slip out. Don't let anyone see you when you slip out.